come it up. The one that the armpit control the wrist here. You know, keep creating space until you make this grip. When you make this grip, you can go, you know. So just let go, push it, block his head, pass. Okay, when you pass, you come with this other hand, like here. And then you do a wrist lock. Or if you're here, you wrist lock, you know. You kind of like block and pull. If the guy is really flexible, doesn't tap, you switch forward.